talk, Matthew Rust from the class of 2014, Kent Scheller, associate professor of physics, and Tracy Zeller, class of 1989.
Getting the edge. I think, number one, it starts with the faculty here at USI. And I say that from personal experience.
Every university in the state will say, we have a dedicated faculty. We have a dedicated faculty. I'm telling you that. This is real. I've seen their faculty. I know their interactions. Ours is special. Ours is close. Ours is personal. We take a vested interest in the ultimate success of the students that come through our doors.
You know, when you attend USI, when you graduate from USI, when you're a USI alum, you get the edge.
And we know we can count on the University of Southern Indiana students. We know they're coming out with the edge they need to succeed in their life and to help our city succeed. And that's, from my perspective, what it's all about. Thanks for being here, and let's celebrate the edge.